Welcome to our video on the Strategy Builder tool, which is available on the National Bank Direct Brokerage transactional platform. Are you having trouble finding your next investment idea or aren't sure about your investing strategy? Strategy Builder can help. With just a few clicks, sift through thousands of securities to refine your search. Unlike most screening tools, Strategy Builder has a backtesting function which shows you how your selected investment strategy would have performed over the last 5 years versus different benchmarks. To access Strategy Builder, click on Markets, then select Trading Central from the drop-down menu. You will then select Strategy Builder from the secondary heading list. To begin, click on Getting Started, and from there click on Let's Go to begin the screening process. For first-time users, Strategy Builder will ask you a series of questions that will help you create a basic filter. To help you in this guide, next to each question there is a brief explanation as to why an investor would want to select them. Once done, click on Next. These filters can be modified or removed at any time, and you can add additional criteria to further refine your search. At the end, click on Final Rankings to see the results. Now, before going over the results, if you wanted to skip the last section, you can click on Screening, which would bring you here. At the top, we have preset screens and themed screens, which will be discussed in our next tutorial, and the exchange. For our example, let's assume we want to invest in US securities, so we will change the exchange and choose the NYSE. Underneath, there are different criteria. Those with a check mark have been included in the strategy. By clicking on More Criteria, Strategy Builder will provide the complete list of filters available to select from. There are 50 different categories to choose from. For our example, let's add a few more. Looking at company basics, we can add market capitalization. On the right, we have an explanation, and on the left, we can customize the market cap by typing or using the cursor. Under fundamentals, let's add dividend yield, and then the dividend growth rate over the 5-year average. For valuation, we can click on TC Quantamental Ratings, which is a relative ranking of the stock based on a quant model developed by Trading Central. It's on a 1 to 10 scale, where 1 is being the most bearish, while 10 the most bullish. Let's select 7 to have a higher bullish selection. We can even add technical analysis criteria to help find bullish or bearish events. Let's select bullish indicators and oscillators. Now that we've finished adding criteria, we can continue to customize the search by clicking on Bulk Edit. On this screen, we have all our selections, and we can see the matches as changes are made on the screen. Let's go through it quickly. For dividend growth rate, let's specify a minimum growth of at least 3%. And for dividend yield, at least 2.5%. And finally, a minimum stock price of $20. Now that the list is complete, let's scroll down a bit and look at the results. Strategy Builder has highlighted the top 10 matches and has ranked them based on the criteria. Click on the stock to learn why it ranked first, as well as other useful information. As we scroll down, we can see how it performed in each of the chosen criteria. To analyze the stock further, click on the 3 points and select one of the Trading Central tools, Technical Insight or Value Analyzer. Please consult our Discover Technical Insight and Discover Value Analyzer YouTube videos to learn more about those tools. Going back to the main screen, there are several columns showing the criteria which by clicking on them we can filter by ascending or descending order. For instance, if we wanted to know which stocks had the highest overall 5-year dividend growth rate versus their overall ranking, this could be shown. If we've chosen many criteria, by clicking on columns, we can hide the ones that are less relevant to our decision-making process or even export the data. Moving further down, we can now look at the backtesting function. Step 1, select the benchmark. If we would have selected a Canadian exchange, we would have had a list of Canadian benchmarks to select from. Step 2, click on Calculate. Strategy Builder will ask to add a name for this screen. The tool will then begin calculating a mock portfolio based on the top 10 matches based on a buy and hold reviewed every 3 months. Here, the comparison is shown in chart format, and just below in numbers over different periods. The investor can continue to make changes to their strategy and even compare multiple strategies to a benchmark and even change the benchmark. Now, let's say we are satisfied with the results We can scroll up to save the screen. We need to add a name and an optional description. The investor can be advised of any changes to the top 10 matches. Click on Activate the toggle alerts and the frequency and add the email address to be notified. Lastly, we can share the strategy with other users of this tool or keep it private. Once saved, click on Save Screens to upload the strategy. For any questions regarding Strategy Builder and the backtesting function, click on Help. It will link to their Frequently Asked Questions section. Whether you are a growth, value, yield seeking, momentum, or any other type of investor, Strategy Builder can help you apply your investment criteria and find the securities that best match. This concludes our video on how to create an investment strategy with Strategy Builder.